should be knocking a nice profit for me because it's solid. Look at the timber. We've got loads of it. I can only use one bit marking the top with so much potential. How could I let this over there?
Oh, it's a nasty.
No, way, no, sir. Jay has his three items ranked. Simeon will take on the sofa. Daniel has the tiles to transform. And Jay will work his magic on the old door. I've got three items.
Swallow it. Don't just keep it in your mouth.
Imagination and a bit of elbow grease. I guarantee you they'll be turning a profit.
Stop watching telly.
In the beautiful northern city of Manchester resides upholsterer
Here he does that on purpose, so it's just the way it's always going to be, but we'll soon find out with what turns up today, I guess.
Now, this is not his normal cup of tea. He likes mid-century modern furniture. So, hopefully he should be able to turn this into something cool, contemporary.
Is that not that nice?
Do what he can, believe he's the guy.
You're eating it though, so it can't be that bad.
Here it is. Nothing really wrong with it. Structurally, it looks alright, but I haven't had a full inspection. But can you do something on it?
Absolutely. I'm quite excited about this one, Jay.
I'm really shocked that you're excited about this. I didn't think you would.
But I am because there's a lot of magazines in the
morning. Yeah,
I'm doing it in style.
Lily, is it grim?